decline the opportunity, please press 2.
Thank you for holding. This is Red with the Warranty Division. Could you please verify the year, make and model of your vehicle so we can pull up your file?
2016 Acura RDX.
2016 Acura
RDX.
RDX. Okay, sir. Got it. And how many miles are on your odometer, sir?
Oh, I guess around 70,000.
70,000. Okay, sir. And lastly, can I verify your zip code?
29633.
29633. Okay, sir. Verifying your location. Please wait for a minute. Okay, great. At this time, I'm going to bring a license representative on to go over all the information with you. Okay, sir?
All right,
sir. Please stay on the line. Thank you so much for your patience. Looks like we have you in a 2016 Acura RDX.
Yes.
That's approximately 70,000 miles, correct?
Yes.
And if you don't mind verifying your zip code, sir.
29633.
Perfect. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and ask you a few qualifying questions to make sure your vehicle still qualifies. And I need to let you know that the call is being recorded for your safety, all right, sir?
The call is being recorded.
As well as our safety. All right. Does your vehicle have any check engine light on at the moment?
I'm sorry, what?
Does your vehicle have any check engine light on at the moment?
No, sir.
On the dashboard, you know?
No, sir.
Perfect. And do you have any fluids leaking?
No.
Any modifications done to your vehicle?
No.
Perfect. Give me 2 seconds to get you over to the Acura specialist so you can go over the cost, the coverage, and the benefits, okay, sir? It won't take up too much of your time.
Yeah, hi, thank you for holding. My name is Robert. I'm the warranty agent assigned to your 2016. Am I speaking with the owner of the vehicle?
Yes.
And first and foremost, sir, how is it running for you overall now?
Acuras are great.
Mm-hmm. Check engine light, does it stay on while you operate the vehicle, sir?
No.
And was there any reasoning for never extending it out prior to this point?
Acuras are pretty reliable.
Yeah, sir. Well, I mean, they're great vehicles, sir, but with all vehicles over time, they only do 2 things, sir. They run and they break down. That's why they make spare parts for them, sir.
And your point is?
If you'd like to grab a piece of paper and a pen, I'll provide you with your new expiration date. Hurry up, sir.
Just a moment.
Hurry up.
Are you ordering me?
No, I just said hurry up and take your time, sir.
No, you said hurry up twice in a very abrupt manner. I don't know that I like your tone, sir.
I like your tone, sir. Do you get any louder or angrier than that, sir?
I'm pretty mellow, but I don't like to be played.
I see that. Sound like you smoked a big old joint. Sound real mellow. Like you don't even drink caffeine, sir.
Well, I had to give up alcohol. It doesn't work for me anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir. I'm sorry. More for me. All right, sir. So if you'd like to grab a piece of paper and a pen, I'll provide you your new expiration.
Okay.
I
got a piece of paper.
Yes, sir. How long did you quit drinking, sir?
Oh, God. Years now.
Oh, okay. Is that why you're so angry?
I'm not angry. I'm just a matter of fact.
Oh, okay. I was just saying, do you go to like AA meetings, sir?
No, I just don't. It just doesn't work for me anymore.
Like what? You didn't get drunk anymore?
No, if I were to drink enough to feel like I had the effect, I'm going to feel terrible the next day. And it's not just being hungover. It's just my body doesn't want to process it anymore. My body, my body changed when I got older.
Your body changed when you got older?
Yeah, I used to be a party dog.
You used to be a party dog?
Yeah, back in my day, but that's a long time ago.
Were you one of them groupies that like followed a band or something? I think that's the coolest, man.
No, actually, I was in the band.
Oh, what band did you play for, sir?
Clemson Tiger Band.
Nice, man. Was that local, or did you make it big?
Oh, we made it big. We were no
You didn't make it that fucking big. Sir, you're driving a 2016 Acura. You didn't make it that big. Well, it was a mediocre.
Everything is relative.
Right, it's the past, sir. It doesn't matter if you used to have a mansion or you're a convict or if you're Al Capone, sir. It's irrelevant. It's the past, sir. So if you'd like to grab a piece of paper and a pen, I'm sorry about you, your body falling apart and you getting older and not able to drink no more, sir. But if you'd like to grab a piece of paper and a pen, at least we can continue your cover.
All right, well, I get the piece of paper.
Perfect, sir. Your new expiration date now is going to take you out until February 19th of 2027, sir. So they're providing you additional 5 years, sir. Or until the odometer, the mileage has reached an additional 100,000, sir. So it's a good thing you quit drinking, sir. You know, you wouldn't have made it another 5 years if you're drinking that heavy. Me neither, sir. I'm in AA. I got 15 years clean. Got 13 sponsors.
Well, congratulations, sir.
So
good on you.
Thank you. I definitely know. Absolutely, sir. Yeah, I used to be a crackhead.
Oh, that sucks. I saw that show back in the day, and I was not impressed.
Well, I wasn't impressed in it either, sir. It's just a situation that I grew in, you know, grew up as into, so I didn't have a choice, sir. You know, and a monkey can't sell bananas, per se. You know, yeah. You've heard that saying.
I'm sorry that you had to go through that.
I'm happy I went through it, sir, because if I didn't, I wouldn't be where I am today, sir. You know? Well, everybody has a past, sir.
That's true.
Absolutely. But if you'd like to grab a piece of paper to pen, it's February 19th, 2027. So they're providing you additional 5 years, 60 months, or until the odometer, your mileage has reached an additional 100,000, sir. And that's on top of what your odometer reads now. Either or, whichever one comes first. Just keep up with basic wear and tear, sir. So there's no gray areas. You're still responsible for oil changes. You are still responsible for brake pads, your windshield wiper blades. You know, basic wear and tear, sir.
Right.
Should be an issue for you. You have excellent service advisory history on the vehicle, sir. However, this is your worry-free driving again on the Acura. It will cover the entire engine again for the full 5 years, your entire transmission, your drive axle, fueling system, cooling system, your heating system, the air conditioning, front to back, compressor, condenser, the evaporator, all the way down to your seals and gaskets will be covered. And then you'll have your benefits again, 24-hour roadside assistance, as well as your towing. They tow you into the facility. Your rental, you will receive a loaner while your vehicle is being worked on. And newer to the policy is trip interruption for you, sir. If you are more than 100 miles from your mailing address on file mark and the vehicle does break down, they even pay up to 3 days of your food and lodging, and that's your trip interruption. And then you are over the age of 55, so you do qualify for our senior citizen payment option, sir. All that's due now to maintain your eligibility on the MBX is your reactivation fee, $99. The $99 reactivates your policy. That gets your new policy and policy cards out to you immediately. And then in 30 days from today, so next month, on the 21st, starts your first monthly payment. They're willing to stretch the remainder of your balance over 24. Interest-free, finance-free payments of $166.75. So after your 24th month, you're paid in full. Keep in mind, you still have an additional 3 years still left of coverage on the vehicle with no payments at all.
I don't have a calculator in front of me. What is the total nut that you're talking about here?
The total nut for the full 5 years, sir, is $4,002. That's if you keep it for 5 years, an additional
$100,000. I'm afraid that that's going to be beyond my budget.
Beyond your budget?
Yep.
Sir, if you break that down, that's $800 a year. An average claim on that vehicle of the beginning of last month, sir, 2022, you're looking at $1,542, and that's not including the minimum of 3 hours of labor.
If you're worried about your nuts,
this is the best way to protect them, sir.
No, I was talking about the nut, as in the amount of the money, not my physical nuts. But you apparently
didn't. I'm talking about your physical nuts right now, sir. We're just being man to man.
Realistically, I've owned Acuras for 30 years, and the kind of inclement situation you're describing just doesn't come up. I'm afraid I'm going to have to pass it.
Wait, sir. Hold on. Let's just do the math. $800 a year, an average claim is $1,400. You're driving over a 5-year-old vehicle with over 50,000 miles. You have your timing belt and water pump alone coming up. That's $738, sir, not including labor. That's your first year paid for, sir. So how does it not register in your head not to continue your coverage?
Well, I just don't see it. Right now, this is the first of the year, and we're just in past the holidays. Right now, I don't even have your $100 up front for your reinstallation charge today. So
that's why I'm on the phone with you, sir. And that's why I'm talking to you, you know, like man to man, like a human being. You got to keep in mind the importance, sir. You said that's not manageable or it doesn't make sense. If your vehicle breaks down right now, sir, it's going to cost you $99 to get to the facility.
No, it won't cost me $99 to get to the facility because I already carry AAA and have 30-some-odd years.
Okay, so you have AAA, so we'll scratch that $99. So you're going to bring it into the facility, they're going to tow you, drop you off. You're going to pay for the diagnostics to see what's wrong with it. You're going to pay the minimum of 3 hours of labor, the disposal of the old part, the new part, the taxes, the rental while it's being worked on. Again, an average claim is over $1,000 on that model, sir. And it's not going to get cheaper. Like, next year, the price of parts are not going to go down, sir. You know, inflation goes up every year. So the price of labor and parts are going to go up. So, and your premium stays the same for the full 5 years. Now, I understand you've been in a rock band and you burn a couple brain cells. I burnt a lot of brain cells myself, sir. But if you really do your due diligence and add it up and see the facts and figures, sir, this is for people like myself and you as well on a fixed income that can't afford to come out of pocket. Let me
ask you a basic question. What is the name of your company and where are you located?
Well, sir, we're direct underwriters to the administrator that pays the claims directly to Acura, sir. And this is still bought, sold, and recognized at all Acura facilities.
What is your chartered business name? What does it say on your charter?
We don't have charter. We don't do charter boats, sir. We're not a fishing company.
I said you're the
business. We send out car warranties.
You completely misunderstand. I said the charter on your business. What is the name of your company?
Right. I just told you, sir. Just keep bringing it.
Wait a minute. You're being evasive. What is the name of your company?
Sir, you don't have to raise your voice, sir.
No, I'm like not raising my voice. I'm just being direct. What is the name?
That would be a bad decision.
Well, this has been entertaining. Have a good day.
Did you like it? Did you like my presentation?
Yeah, it's been wonderful. Have a good day.